what does perfect even mean? Is there even such a thing? Ooh, ooh. Can we switch up all the rules and imagine a utopia? Darling, I'm just so fed up with these expectations. They
I don't enjoy this moment.
My heart is begging me to get the hell out of my head. I'm gonna live inside the upside down.
Hell, lot of cheese. Just God bless me.
And pretend, honey, I'm a perfect 10.
Kuzu Zampo, and welcome to my world of sinful eating. You might be thinking, what is Kuzu Zampo? Kuzu Zampo means Namaste in Bhutanese. As promised, I have finally come with a series of global cuisines in Kolkata. I'll be exploring 10 different cuisines in Kolkata in the next 10 episodes. Today, we are here with our first episode and aaj hum khane wale hain Kuzu Zampo, which is Bhutanese cuisine. Let's go. We have come to Hell's Kitchen to try out some authentic and really delicious Nepalese food and Bhutanese cuisine. So now let's go and see how the place looks and kahan hai iska location. By the way, before starting the video, make sure that you subscribe to my YouTube channel and you have followed me on Facebook and Instagram. And if you haven't done it yet, then go do it and let's get back to the video. See, ये काफी ज़्यादा quaint और small सा eatery है. And the best part about is their sitting arrangement. You can see there's no chair. आप यहाँ पर आइए, आराम से बैठिए and totally Indian way में बैठ के खाना खाइए. What better than way than having food, बैठ के आराम से party मार के. जो मतलब इस modern समाने में we have completely forgot how we should eat food in a traditional way. किचन है एंड दिस लुक सो गुड एकदम ट्रांसपेरेंट अगर आप चाहें तो देख सकते हैं कि खाना कैसे बन रहा है इन दिस वे दे आर ऑल्सो ट्राइंग टू मेंटेन देयर हाइजीन एज वेल एंड जब आप खाना बनते हुए देखते हो तो आपको ज्यादा भूख लगती है सो काफी सारी बातचीत हुई तो चलिए खाना स्टार्ट करते हैं तो हम जैसे कि यहाँ पर आए हैं टू ट्राई आउट द ऑथेंटिक जापानीज ऑथेंटिक नेपालीज एंड भूटानीज कुजीन सबसे पहले मैं आपको दिखा रही हूँ ब्रेकफास्ट आइटम है इट्स बेसिकली एन इंडो वेस्टर्न काइंड ऑफ थिंग नेपालीज इंग्लिश प्लैटर जिसके अंदर है एक नेपालीज क्रेप वी हैव आवर फ्रेंच टोस्ट वी हैव सनी साइड अप एग वी हैव चिकन सलामी एंड वी हैव टू पीसेज ऑफ चिकन सॉसेज एंड दिस प्लैटर लुक्स हेवनली डिलीशियस सी फ्रेंच टोस्ट सलामी सॉसेजेस ऑल आर नॉर्मल आइटम आई एम वेरी क्यूरियस टू ट्राई द नेपाली क्रेप जिसको ये लोग कहते हैं गीला रोटी इट्स ऑल्सो नोन एज गिलू रोटी इन नेपाली सो आई विल बी जस्ट डिपिंग इट इन टू द योक ऑफ द एग एंड देन आई विल बी ईटिंग It is actually like our gola roti in Bengali, Bangladesh. It is bishon mishti hoy, and this is little like less sweeter, but apt to say. See, obviously we are getting diversified and we are getting globalized around the country. But khane ke jo items hai and forms may might change, texture may might change, but the ingredients and जो स्पाइसेस है दे ऑल आर सेम बस थोड़ा बहुत ऊपर नीचे ट्विस्ट एंड टर्न्स करके उस डिश को बनाया जाता है एंड दैट फॉर्म्स अ न्यू कुजीन सो दिस इज सो कनेक्टेड आई थिंक दिस इज वेरी कॉमन सो आई विल बी हॉपिंग इनटू द नेक्स्ट आइटम पोक झोल मोमो विच इज बेसिकली पोक स्टीम मोमो एंड अ वेरी नाइस येलो ग्रेवी एक्चुअली मस्टर्डी कलर ऑफ ग्रेवी दिस ग्रेवी इज मेड बेसिकली इसका जो बेस है विच इज अ पेस्ट ऑफ सेसमी सीड्स एंड पीनट बटर इसी की वजह से ये आपको जितना थिक दिख रहा है एंड इसका कलर भी उसी की वजह से है एंड यू कैन सी द ऑन टॉप इट्स सच अ ब्यूटीफुल गार्निश ऑफ स्प्रिंकल्ड कोरिएंडर ऑल्सो इस मोमो में इसके अंदर एक इन्फ्यूजन ऑफ भस्मास है विच इज बेसिकली अ ड्राई सोयाबीन पाउडर एज सून एज द प्लेट कम्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू यू गेट अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग फ्लेवर ऑफ सेसमी सीड्स And so let's just try it. The momos are very delicate to eat, and I think it will be really tough for me to try with the chopstick. So here it goes, the first bite, and it's too huge, I guess. I'm not a big fan of peanut butter, right? You get a very nice aroma of peanut from the dish, but when you take the first bite, the momos are very soft. Very juicy and peanut का बिल्कुल भी taste उतना नहीं आ रहा है So if you are not a peanut lover तो आप डरो मत You can have this and the taste is very good. Let me try the gravy. It's spicy, it's salty, and it's sesame. If you have ever tried the sesame oil, that dash of flavor onto the gravy. So I'm trying this big, aap log bologe momo. Chalo, theek hai, aap logo ke naam se momo. But this is Taipo, this is pork Taipo. As you can see, this is so spongy. How beautifully this comes up. And the best part is the stuffing inside, which is the pork. Whoa, look at the feeling. This is so good. So basically there's minced pork inside, spring onion, and I can see some finely chopped onions and garlic as well. Dip into the sauce, which is the spicy red chili sauce. This is seriously heavenly delicious. The bun is so fresh and the minced chicken is so well cooked, kyunki jo meat hai that has been finely chopped, jiski wajah se wo kaafi acche se soft ho chuka hai the meat. This is the momo chutney. Honestly, sach bolu, hai na, best part mere ko lagta chutney. Taste change kar deta hai.
अगर आप मेरा वीडियो अभी तक देख रहे हैं तो हेनरू को लागे धन्यवाद. इसका मीनिंग मैं वीडियो के लास्ट में बताऊंगी. सो ये आ गया है मेरे पास द मोस्ट ऑथेंटिक मशरूम डाट्सी. इसमें आता है एक बहुत ही प्रिटी सुंदर स्वर्ल शेप का बन. एज यू कैन सी द स्वर्ल एंड द लेयर ऑफ दिस बन इज सो नाइस एंड क्वाइट क्रिएटिव. मशरूम डाट्सी, डाट्सी मीन्स अ चीज. सो एंड जो मशरूम होता है वो भूटानीज में कहा जाता है शामू. सो बेसिकली द नेम ऑफ द डिश इज सामू डाट्सी. और आप देख सकते हैं इसमें काफ़ी बड़ा सा ये चिली है, विच इज अगेन इम्पोर्टेड फ्रॉम भूटान. सो बेसिकली दिस इज अ चीज ग्रेवी विच गोज वेरी वेल विद दिस बन एंड आई एम रियली लविंग द स्वॉल शेप ऑफ दिस बन. It's really yum. The best part about this curry, I'll tell you, this datsi. कि datsi means cheese. बस इसमें आपको ना ये बहुत ज़्यादा cheese का flavour नहीं मिलेगा, right? इसमें आपको बहुत सा subtle सा and very decent flavour of mushroom आएगा, because mushroom is you know velvety. And इसमें ये जो आपको gravy दिख रहा है ये भी काफ़ी velvety है because of the mushroom का texture and the cheese texture. एंड इसमें एंड चीज एंड मशरूम आर सॉल्टी एंड स्वीट, राइट? बट उसको काफ़ी अच्छे से बैलेंस किया विद द स्पाइसीनेस ऑफ दिस चिलीज जो एक्सक्लूसिवली इन्होंने इम्पोर्ट किया फ्रॉम भूटान. एंड दिस चिलीज लुक्स रियली यम. सो आई एम गोना ट्राई दिस चिली. पता नहीं मेरा क्या होने वाला, बट आई एम डेफिनेटली गोना ट्राई दिस चिली विद द मशरूम. जस्ट गॉड ब्लेस मी. This chili is not that spicy. It's very subtle. Chili का aroma काफ़ी अच्छा है but spiciness बहुत कम है. It's basically a Bhutanese jalapeno. Did you see that? What's in my hand? Yes, for all the momo lover, finally आप लोगों के लिए मैं momo खाई रही हूँ. अब नेपाली cuisine अगर try करेंगे और momo नहीं खाएंगे तो क्या खाया? So we have a very nice colorful momo platter up here jisme hai. These are all chicken momos. As you can see, this is the kothai, this is a normal steam momo, this is the fried momo, and this is pan fried momo. I want to specifically mention that we have french fries up here. French fries ki jo khasiyat ye hai ki ye jo potatoes hai, these are not from Kolkata, these are exclusively imported from Bhutan because they want to keep the organic taste of Bhutan in it. That's the reason ye Bhutan ka aloo hai jise inhone french fries in house banaya hua hai. Little different, you will not find this french fries to be very crisp. This is soggy and tastes like normal aloo bhaja of our home. Let me see the filling. Whoa, quite a good filling. And when momo has such quite good filling, it's yum. And you can see the layer of the momo, the outer layer is so thin. Very nice flavor of chicken inside. The steam momo. As usual, there's minced chicken, onion, and spring onion. Very well stocked. And the best part about the momo is काफी thin है उसका outer layer, which makes the momo way more tastier.
So यहाँ पर मेरे पास आ गया है sungur, which is basically pork thali. And यहाँ पर आप देख सकते हैं we have some steamed rice. Then we have sadiko kakra, which is basically a cucumber pickle with peanut and sesame seeds. आप देख सकते हैं इसका texture is काफी thick. And green chilies as well, which looks so tempting. Then we have the normal sabzi, which is gobi aloo ka sabzi. And now this is seasonal because it's winter. So bol ke abhi gobi mil raha hai aapko, but summers mein if you expect ki aapko gobi milega, to wo nahi milne wala hai. This is aloo churchure, which is basically aloo bhaja in Bengali. And the last we have this pork curry. This is the pork curry. As you can see, I can see a very nice layer of fat in the pork, which is my favorite. And really, I can't resist this water in my mouth right now. Okay, so basically this is normal red curry with a paste of onion and garlic and tomato. And this is a bamboo shoot pickle, which looks quite tempting. And I think there's they have pasted a very nice red chili in it. And iske andar ye jo aapko tel dikh raha hai, this is mustard oil. Mustard oil is very good to eat in winters mein, khaiye, body bahut garam rehta hai. I'll try the bamboo shoot pickle first.
The aroma of the pickle is not that favorable to me, but the taste is very nice. It's tangy, it's spicy. So jo bamboo hai wo bahut zyada soft and silky hai, kafi silky hai.
I'll take the fat of the pork because I love the fat. So I'm taking the fat. Woo, woo. Now this is mamma mia, this is heavenly delicious. Main khane se pehle hi bol rahi hu because I am very biased towards pork meat. I told you,
just love this because you know why? The pork meat is very soft and uske saath jo fat hai na, that's completely getting drooled over my lips and tongue, and it's just giving, I am literally treating my taste buds completely heavenly. Yeah, the aloo gobi ka sabzi is normal, so uska review main aapko kya dun? The aloo bhaja is also very normal. You can see the cucumber up here, finely chopped cucumber, very thin layer of cucumber. काफ़ी हेल्दी खाना होता है भूटानीज़ लोगों का. ऑनेस्टली काफ़ी जो टेम्परेचर उधर है, इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट देन टू ईट ऑल दिस आइटम्स टू गिव देम दैट एनर्जी एंड बूस्ट टू सस्टेन. क्रंची स्पाइसी एंड द अर्थी फ्लेवर ऑफ पीनट इन इट इज रियली गुड. Though I don't like peanut, again I'm mentioning that, but because of the other spiciness in it, it is balancing up the taste. मैं वापस बोल रही हूँ, अगर आप मेरा वीडियो अभी तक देख रहे हैं तो हेंड्रू को लागी धन्यवाद. इसका मतलब मैं आपको वीडियो के लास्ट में बताऊंगी. तो यहाँ पर मेरे पास आ गया है रेड राइस विद एमा दासी.
अगेन इट्स अ वेरी ऑथेंटिक भूटानिश डिश. एज यू कैन सी दिस इज अ रेड राइस विच लुक्स अ बिट लाइक किनुआ एंड यू कैन सी द ग्रेन्स एज वेल इन दिस. एंड देयर वी हैव द एमा दासी विच इज बेसिकली एमा मीन्स चिली एंड दासी एज आई टोल्ड यू अर्लियर विच इज चीज. सो बेसिकली दिस इज अ चिली चीज ग्रेवी. As you can see how steamy it is and कितने beautifully इसमें से वो vapor निकल रहा है. You get the धुआ. This is so yum. And I'm really honestly loving this chilies which is imported from Bhutan.
मैंने आपको previous videos में भी बताया हुआ आपको कि chilies का कितना ज़्यादा health benefits होता है. Chilies actually pumps you up a lot and it also keeps you away from a lot of diseases like flus and all. उससे काफ़ी दूर रखता है. That is the reason doctors also suggest you to eat chilies and these people eat hell lot of chilies. You can see hell lot of chilies. So I'm gonna pour in some gravy to the red rice. Wow, this looks so beautiful, so so beautiful. Okay, this rice is little sticky. The rice is little crunchy.
Fiber.
Fibery taste. The rice is not like our normal rice, which is little gummy. This is a, this tastes like a fried bowl. And it's a taste as if you're eating some kind of a form of beads onto your mouth. ये खाना ऐसा है ना कि आप खाने के बाद it will not make you feel fuller and heavy. आप देख ही सकते हैं अभी तक मैं कितना कुछ खा चुकी हूँ and still not feeling bloated. Yeah, I'm too tired. Finally, I got one more dish. Don't worry, this is the last item for the day and for this cuisine. Yaar, cuisine discover kar you. So, aapko main highlights to dikhana hi padega. So, here we have ramen noodles. Now, you can see this ramen noodles is not that soupy. You can see the noodles up here. This is not that soupy. And it is served with sauté vegetables. Very beautiful. I can see mushroom, capsicum, bell peppers. And there's onion as well. And this layer of pork, which is my favorite. You can see how thin, such, this is so thinly sliced. The noodles are really good, very slurpy, and you can see it's so like so long, such long noodles, they're not even breaking, you know. And the taste is quite salty, but I think the reason it is salty because they have a very subtle kind of condiments inside, which is the pork and the vegetables, that is gonna balance up the taste of the noodles. I'm eating my favorite, that is the pork. Why do I love pork so much? I don't know. And this fat, don't give me the meat, just give me the fat, I can eat. I don't enjoy this moment. Please play some soothing music at the back. This is really good. The pork is really good. It's really good. You should definitely come for the pork up here.
So hope you like this video. If you do so, then as I always say, subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Facebook and Instagram, and make sure that you visit this place. And मुझे comment करके बताइएगा आपको ये जगह कैसा लगा. इस जगह की locations, Zomato link, Facebook page link, everything I'll mention in the description below. So see you in the next time. Till then, happy eatings. और हाँ, Hendro को लगे धन्यवाद. What meaning? मैंने बोला था कि मैं मीनिंग बताऊंगी. कोई बात नहीं, नेक्स्ट एपिसोड में फर्स्ट में बताऊंगी. तो नेक्स्ट एपिसोड देखिएगा, उसमें बताऊंगी. बाय बाय.